Well, long gone are the days when businesses ran from paper. Paper ledgers, filing cabinets full of files. You'd be hard pushed to find a company nowadays that isn't using software to run the core elements of their business. Now, what you've got to take into consideration is the back end of that software. What's it running from? What you're looking for from any hardware is longevity, you're looking for reliability, you're looking for efficiency. It's a good question, and it's very hard to begin anywhere. All hardware is beneficial for a business. If you're talking about core infrastructure, you're looking at, first and foremost, a firewall to make sure you're protected from any outside attacks. Going further into the business, you're looking at, you know, your switches, your telephony systems, all the way through to your servers, which are going to host your business critical files, your Active Directory, your domain, your Exchange platform. On a more general basis, probably every single member of your staff will either have a laptop or, you know, a desktop. You might have tablets, you might have mobile phones. I mean, these are all hardware, and they are absolutely essential to the running of any business nowadays. It's very dependent on the setup of your business. Some businesses will choose Apple to be the mainstay for them. Other businesses will go down the more kind of personal computer route. I would say that the main players for hardware are probably HP and Dell. They've been in the market for many, many years and have got a very, very strong hold of it. There are hundreds and hundreds of other companies out there that offer hardware, and some of them are getting much better as time goes on, and you'll see them challenging the big hitters soon. With hardware, let's face it really all does come down to cost. Software advisory service have got many, many hardware partners. What we will do for you is take the specifications you require, and we will find you the best price within 48 hours.